Hey, New Zealand speaking. This is the outlet you need to turn on the lights, watch television, charge your phone, even play games on the computer. They all run through these outlets with electricity. But, I'm here to tell you that electricity can run through a lot of other things too, because it's always trying to get to the ground as fast as possible. So, it will travel through conductors, like metal, water, wood. Electricity can even travel through you too. That's why you've got to play it safe and sound when electricity is around. 5 things that can keep you alive. Number 1. It's simple, never, ever, ever stick metal objects into an outlet or anything running on electricity, like a computer, a game, or especially an old kitchen appliance, like a toaster. I like to eat toast, but I don't want to be toast. Number 2. Don't put too many plugs into one outlet. There's a reason why each outlet only has 2 plugins. Using any more than 2 could spit sparks and start a fire. If you need to plug in more, I'll always use a power strip. Number 3. Water mixes with a lot of things. But, water and electricity. They don't mix. They never have. They never will. So, to avoid a really shocking accident that means, no hair dryers, no phone or game chargers, nothing plugged in near tub or sink full of water. Play it so safe that you never even touch an electric switch when you're wet. And hey. That means no radios near the pool either. Number 4. Stay away from power lines, especially during thunderstorms. Strong storms and wind can damage power lines, and if you see that happen, now, get back. And get a phone and call Kiwi Power or 111. The same goes for power lines damaged in a car accident. That means steer clear. And if you're in a car and power lines are touching it, don't get out. You're actually safe in the car. But if you do need to get out, jump as far as you can without touching the car and the ground at the same time. Just remember, sacking power lines or limbs knocked to the ground are dangerous. This includes if they're not sparking, dancing, or making a crackling sound. But good power lines can be a danger too. So remember, don't climb power line poles or trees near power lines. Because if one tiny little leaf touches the power line, it will get zapped. Number 5. Stay away from transformers and substations. You know, transformers. They aren't robots, they're those little green boxes that you see around your neighborhood, and they carry enough power to light up your neighborhood. And they can light you up too. So if you see one that's unlocked, don't touch it. Tell your mom and dad to call Kiwi Power or 111. And same goes for those big substations. They're so powerful, they've got to have a big fence around them to keep people out.